Sorry? The 2 second touch on it, manual, I've couplers.
I thought this worked as a sub-an octave on one of 13s.
Well, yeah, they are, but some octave couplers. With all the couplers on it, as far as I know.
No, but I thought you could say it. I've never had the tambourine, the triangle come on before.
That's on the lower, not on the lower manual.
So what happens when you get in the way of carving and having cups
up
here? I was very proud of myself that night. I didn't say a single naughty word until I had left the kitchen.
Oh yeah. Make bed up, make bed.
Oh yeah.
But I don't want to do it in 1 second and leave the kitchen, man, yeah?
You've got how long setting on it? I think you've got a man on that side.
What's all this triangle keeps coming?
I'll put a man on if you want.
Yeah, go on, I've got to try yours for a change.
There's all pistons and general pistons rather than.
What is button here then? What's that idea? What's that doing?
You're doing a reset. Oh, that one's from here.
Oh, that's the belly. It's not self-destructed or anything.
Ejector seat.
Look, no,
not my
stand. Ejector seat, stroke, ultra fast lift. Kev Brunner?
Yeah. Also, what they do, I mean, any of these will sort of work to reset, but
having that problem though,
yeah,
I don't change them. That one that he had was older than them downstairs. That was one of the radio ones. I think it was post valves. Fair old 1987 valves set. What was that? Well, years ago, in Sutton Village Hall, they were caretakers, they had a concert, they had an old Mandy valve set. And the chap was singing, they were doing a charity after them for some reason, I don't know where it was. He's singing Smog Gets in Your Eyes, yeah. And like a lot of Peter Garza's playing organ. And all of a sudden, smoke starts like back at organ. And when we're going to go, we're going to go to the organ's on fire, you know? So they took the back off, and it was all full of dust and that, and it started to smolder, so they Ubered it out, and it was fine then. But it was very comical, that one. So sad that in them days you didn't have digital video cameras like you have now, because that would have been a classic for you being framed. But I saw an ant about it. It's the first time I've cut myself the chef's knife in about 12 years.
Well, tell you something all the rest. Jesse starts coming loose.
Well, what I've done, I've got a part time job there now.
Alright.
I'm doing a little shop tour in the morning, about 4 or 5 mornings a week, inside here looking after more. So, because he wants to come over sometime. But I said, well, I said, to go on to one Wednesday concert. He said, we'd like it. It's not too long for you. He says, it's gone to only an hour and a half. It's only 20 minutes here, 20 minutes there. But she'd love it. It was on this Wednesday coming.
A wonderful address. Matthew Basin.
Who?
Matthew Basin.
Oh, Matthew Basin. I've never seen him. I've heard some of his stuff, but he's brilliant.
Yeah.
He's the only youngest lad, isn't he?
Yeah.
Because who was the other one who was a Damon Willis?
Yeah.
Because he seems to be pretty good, didn't he?
I thought he was okay, but a lot of people were saying, well, what are you laughing? Well, that's okay.
I suppose depends what people are used to. But yeah. I know, look, Howard's come to be fantastic.
Yeah. Well, you have to go off from the sea. The north of Green Willow, really. There's been singing.
Oh, is it?
Plays accordion.
Because he's a pianist, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
He's a very good pianist.
Yeah.
We all from there, yes.
I can't be that bad. You haven't banned me yet.
Look, if you're paying £10, we don't ban you once you decide to ruin it.
So, I can't tell anybody we're ruining words or not. I'll ruin them.
No, but anybody I made, look, I'll say.
Look, you're all good.